Alright guys, so here it comes. Look at all this. This is the chicken wing challenge here at Chunky and Diamond Bar. Thank you so much. Wow, looks delicious. Thank you. So today I am here at Chunky in the Diamond Bar, California. I'm going to be doing a chicken wing challenge here, and also I'm going to be trying out some of their most popular dishes. But this is a Hong Kong style restaurant, and I'm super excited to try their food out because they're known for their congee, and I love congee. But either way, I just love Chinese food a lot, so can't wait to try it out. Let's go inside and check it out. Here is their menu. So yeah, you see they're famous for the congees, which is written all over there. And then these are their signature chicken wings. That's what I'm going to be doing. 9 salsas all you can dip, but we're going to be doing 50 pieces. Alright guys, so here it comes. Look at all this. This is the chicken wing challenge here at Chunky and Diamond Bar. Thank you so much. Wow, it looks delicious. Thank you. Look at this, you guys. These are their sauces too. Look how cute their little containers are. You can fold it back in and take it. It's so cute. So yeah, so many different sauces.
Alright guys, so this looks incredible. I'm here at Chunky and Diamond Bar, California. They also have a location, I believe, in Monrovia, right?
Yes.
Monrovia. Okay, let me put my hair up and we'll get started. We have 50 of their signature wings, and I believe these are like a salted egg.
Yeah.
They look delicious. Oh my God. I love chicken wings. So, without further ado, okay, let's get started. All the sauces in front of us. Here we go. Good. They actually really captured that salted egg yolk flavor.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
they have so much batter on them. Look at that.
Thank you.
Flavor fatigue is real. Salted egg yolk has a very distinctive flavor. Okay.
yeah.
Oh, that's good.
This is my wings right here. Sauces were delicious. Final time, 25:26.
This place has the best congee I have ever had. Let me show you everything I ate at Chunky in Diamond Bar, California. This is a Hong Kong style restaurant, and of course you gotta have some of that Hong Kong milk tea, which they made it super delicious. And to me, congee is one of those very heartwarming dishes that just feels like home. And seriously, they really had a 10 out of 10 congee here. They have a whole bunch of different flavors. I went with the minced beef, but they also have like century egg flavor, pork intestines, and all the classic traditional flavors. But seriously, the flavor was on point, and you can just season it up as you want to, but I like it plain like this, and then it was just perfectly done. It's served with a side of Chinese donuts, and I love that as well. I like to dip that in the congee, make it soften it up a little bit, and it's just a great side dish. But yeah, I am in love with this, and it's perfect on a cold weather day, so, and it makes a great breakfast. It was a little bit too hot though. They serve it in a really cool pot so that the congee stays warm, because you don't want to eat a cold congee, trust me. A whole hot congee and it burns your mouth, that's when it tastes the best. Then I tried out some of the other dishes as well, and Hong Kong seriously makes the best wonton ever. Like, I stopped by at the Hong Kong airport once, and I cannot forget how good their wonton noodles were. And these shrimp wonton noodles were so massive and plump and juicy here, and it was so full of flavor, actually. It had a great gingery flavor, and it was just melting with juice in my mouth. They serve it with the side of a sauce that you can dip it in, and the noodles was like super thin and really delicious. Now, I didn't expect to find spaghetti here, and to me, the spaghetti was a little bit too sweet, but the pork chop was amazing. You can also go for an option of having rice with these pork chops instead of spaghetti. I think I should do that next time because I really like the pork chop, just not the spaghetti, not so much. But it's okay. Then I also tried out some of these fried donut rice rolls, and the rice rolls are like this super delicate kind of like rice crepe around the donut. It's served with this amazing sauce. It was like sweet savory. I'm not sure exactly what it was, but I really liked the dipping sauce. And usually I don't like the dipping sauce so much, but gave it a great flavor balance to everything. Otherwise, the donut rice roll on its own is a tad bit plain. Now, I usually never get French toast, but when I tried this one here, it was actually super delicious. The they coated the entire toast with like this crispiness, and deep fried the whole thing. I put some syrup on top of there, and you know what, this was just so good. And it reminded me kind of like a churro because it was also coated with cinnamon and sugar. And even if you're not that big of a fan of Asian breakfast, definitely try this French toast out here because this is some of the best French toasts I've ever had, and I never would have expected it. Also, another thing is I also had some Tia Guanyin tea here, and I was surprised to find that because Tia Guanyin is a very special type of Chinese tea I don't find everywhere, and it has a very strong oolong flavor, so I really enjoyed that tea. But yeah, check this place out and let them know I sent you. And if you guys want to see the full YouTube video, check out youtube.com/Rena Huang.